and available.
And what happens is this here, if you get lost with CPR, this actually will help you.
One hand in the center of the chest between the nipples. Place your other hand on top of the first. Push the chest down firmly 5 centimeters.
That's exactly what you're doing, all the way right down. I'll show you. So we come in here and we're doing like that.
With that
beat. Keeping in time with that. And that's from the IOT. Businesses that are actually helping them. There's a lot of businesses that are helping them.
No one should touch.
So it's purely just for training. So for Rima's sake, don't go rushing around with milk stress.
10 foot.
Into the kitchen.
That is going to
happen. Yeah. It can't be the other way around.
No one should touch.